of the distance formula. In this case, we do not have a graph. We have two order pairs, and they're asking you for the distance between those two order pairs. So the first thing we must do is identify who is your first x, your second x, your first y, and your second y. So in an order pair, we always have x and y together, right? So this must be x and y together. And since this is the first one, we're gonna call this x1, y1, and then we're gonna call this x2, y2. So now that we've identified all the values, we can now substitute it into the distance formula. So if we notice here, we're gonna have the second x would be 1. So that would be the second x would be 1 minus our first x, which is right here, -4. So you notice right here, this minus has to do with the formula, but then this is a -4, so you must put an extra negative for that 4, okay? And now this must be a double parentheses, and we would square that after. And now our second y is just 4 minus our first y is -3. So we must again put that negative for the 3 and double close it with parentheses. So now if we simplify this, I've done this in other lessons several times where we say that this is the opposite of -4. So that really means +4, right? And then we have again the opposite of -3, which that would be +3, right? So now we will simplify that. And we have 1 plus 4 is 5 squared plus 4 plus 3 is 7 squared. So that would make it to 5 squared is 5 times 5, 25. Plus 7 squared is not 7 times 2, 14. It's 7 times 7, 49. And now, if we add these, we're going to have 49 plus 25. We have 14. Carry the 1, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's the square root of 74. 74 does not have a perfect square. So you can just grab a calculator, square that, and just round to the hundreds. Usually they'll tell you what they want you to round to, the tens or hundreds. I'm gonna say hundreds. Since we got the answer to be D equals 8.602, we look at the thousands place to be able to round. Since it's less than 5, this is gonna stay as is, so your answer is 8.60. So the distance between those two order pairs is 8.60. Your girl Lala saying, Arriba la vida. Subscribe. Hi everyone, I'm Ms. Lala, your future math teacher. You need math tutoring services, either for yourself, son, daughter, somebody? Hit me up, I got you.